I was a diver back in high school. When I started, I was really bad, but I loved the freedom of flying, so I put everything I had into it. By my senior year, I had gotten pretty good, but I was left dissatisfied because I could only express myself in one environment. Without knowing what it was called, I started practicing the discipline of parkour, and it was a very pivotal time in my life. I didn't really like who I was, but through my discipline, I had changed. Now, I want to share this feeling with the world. Freerunning and parkour is my platform, and through it, I want to inspire others and share love through movement. I've taught about 300 people how to do a backflip up to this point. The self-esteem I see them gain is one of the most rewarding feelings in my life. The people back home in northern Indiana can't believe it's me when they see the photos and videos. To them, I was always the studious math nerd. Well, I'm an engineer, so I guess I still kind of am, but no one knew I had a wild side. One day, I hope to combine free running with my civil engineering degree to create free running parks for people from small towns like myself and train at. To me, parkour is a way of life.